There's just two of them on the grass in the formation of that. What's going on? They nearly got overtook by the GT4s. Here we are again, back on iRacing. Falken Tyre Sports Car Challenge in the LMP freeze this time. And I seem to have found myself in top split. On car number 37 out of 39. And I'm starting 21st out of 22 LMP freeze. Mainly because iRacing crashed as qualifying started, so I managed to reboot my PC just in time to get into the race. Should make it fun. There are some serious I ratings in this race.
Catch up to car number 26.
Top LMP3 driver is a 6.4k and the top GT4 is 7.1, I believe.
Remco, I'm pretty sure you're just here for SR, mate. Come on, you're like the fastest in the server, I think. And I think, aren't you like P5 in the world for this series?
You are in every single race, Remco.
Just secret. He drives for safety rating everything. That's what I was going to say. He's that fast just so he can work on the safety rating. Just get that far ahead of his buddy.
Well, let's try and survive the first corner. Just need to keep ahead of the GT4s on the first lap.
Okay, John, get ready. Go! Starts okay, let's get settled in.
No crashes so far?
What a dumbass.
Yellow flag.
Where's the...
A bit closer. Survive the first couple of laps, get a bit warm for the tyres.
P19.
hats off to whoever nearly hit me on the turn
left
one
side.
There.
Clear left.
Steered away, steered from.
Chief. Freebies?
Yeah, I found some flying through. I'm so glad I did the tag.
Damn it. Don't hit the barriers. Come on. Stupid mistake.
On your left. Clear left.
Thank you. man. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Some drama head?
About your lines, I'm not going to do a stupid overtake. I know I'm miles behind you.
That's 20 minutes to go.
Was ahead.
The gap to Ara behind is increasing. It's now 0.9. That's your best lap in this session.
Oh! Oh!
Yellow flag. Watch out. Slower class car ahead.
I was trying not to mess you up, man.
Oh, man. That was my fault.
past him once, I can get past him again. Come on. Oh, this is...
Mate, you can't just expect to drive through me. I'm full on the limit theory.
All right, John. Run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
I don't know why I've been so locked into that corner.
You don't have the right to get past at any cost.
14 seconds behind him now.
P15. Left. Halfway home. Fuel's good. Gaining on this car. The gap is 12 seconds.
Well, is he other drama? Now catch a GT4 in completely the wrong place.
Can I please pass you a blue flag?
Just be patient, man. Be back.
I backed off.
You gotta wait, man.
To give myself a run on the GT4, and it.
I know that you
dropped the back end.
Okay, Lewis, you could have waited, man.
Bruce, sorry mate, but I'm racing for P1 and you were very slow.
Yeah, I know, but you're so far ahead, you could have waited a moment.
Dude, why are you running him off the track like that?
Go ahead, Andrew, go ahead.
Yeah, that was rather suspicious.
Friends, you've already hit him, so you all want to talk.
I haven't hit anyone. Not at all.
Yes, you did, mate. You hit me in the GT4.
I made no contact with anyone.
You did. It was 0x, but you did make contact.
Well, if I hit you, it definitely wasn't on purpose, and I was trying to get the GT4 a wiper.
Somehow I'm up to 15.
Gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 19 seconds.
I came straight up to the back of you. I have no idea where that happened. I'll go back and look afterwards.
Anyway, it was no harm, no foul to me. But anyway, we'll look back. Maybe it was somebody else. I thought it was you. I apologize.
Right side. Clear right.
We've just had a warning for cutting the track.
apologise to you as well for the snide comment, but like, P2 was only 3 seconds behind me, so I'm going to be a bit eager to get in front of you.
Slower class car.
Right, David Coulson, 16.3 ahead.
That's good consistency, keep it up.
B13, what's been going on?
On your right. Clear right.
All right, John, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 12 seconds.
Again, it's trying to kill me.
We've been warned about track limits.
Something feels loose. Rated for being 13th. Wow. Keep it on the track, I might actually get into the top 10.
You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
On your left. Clear left.
Is it next to me, buddy?
Right side. Clear right.
Minutes of fuel remaining.
Car left. Clear left.
Is that it?
just done a slower class car ahead. That's your best lap in this session.
I've just done a slower class car ahead, okay.
Yeah.
I'm not going to get through this mess.
Thank you very much, Kevin. Appreciate that. You definitely had some... Nice one.
Slower cars ahead. These guys are fighting for position. The group includes their class leader. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Actually, follow your Twitch stream, I think, Kevin.
Right side.
Keep up the grind.
Clear right.
Keep up the grind.
Clear right.
Slower cars ahead, including the class leader.
Yeah, which blocked me. Not the class leader, the lap car, sorry.
There's the finish. Good drive.
Sound that bit. Good drive. That was terrible. Right, let's have a look at the incidents. Blinky. All blinkies. Thank you. And the replay's booked up. All right, let's go and check the results. We were in top split. Split 1 of 3. Safety rating went down because I had an absolute shocker of a race. Down by 0.14. But my I rating went up by 19 somehow. It just shows what being the lowest rated driver, or nearly the lowest rated driver in a split, can do. Car number 37 started in 21st and finished 12th. And Kitty's just come to say hello. You've been ignoring me all day. As soon as I get on the computer, you want to say hello. Yes, you do. How many incident points did I end up with in the end? 12. That's shocking. My fastest lap was a 142.2. I could have gone quicker than that. I could have actually gotten 41s, I reckon. And the fastest lap of the race is a 141.5. So I'm only 7 tenths slower than the fastest guy. Which is encouraging, but far too many mistakes. Far too many dramas. Hello. Why do you only want a fuss when I'm on the computer? I'm not on the computer. You don't want to know me. Right. If you enjoyed that race, hopefully see you in the next one.